Yo, yo.
If he, I
what?
Get a call from the AD.
AD? What's the AD?
The athletic director.
Yeah, athletic. Did you try to go into a school?
What?
As a basketball game with a faculty ID?
There's moments in life that really can define a person. Now, let me tell you a story. A good story, Coach. We all love a good story. This man right here, Tuesday night, walks into DeSoto Central High School, going to the Ripley DC basketball game, walks up to the table, and shows a teacher badge, and says, "How many people can I get in with this?"
Oh, you had an entourage.
Oh.
No,
I entourage. Was... Coach is off camera. Coach, you're going to have to get closer so they can actually hear you.
Come over here. Hold on. Look. Before we go any further, how many times have me and Asa gotten the games? Me and Asa. Be honest. Because me and Asa usually go to a lot of games. Hey. We usually go to a lot of games.
Yes, they know Asa.
Asa is my child.
Exactly.
And I can get him in on my badge because it gets you.
But I've got in too. And you weren't there. He had your badge.
Well, now Coach knows.
Now that, I don't know. I mean, I can get my family in. Okay.
Gee.
You know, if I go to a game with my wife, guess what? Well, she has a badge too. So she can get in a child and I can get in a child.
Ladies and gentlemen.
But when you walk in and you have the badge?
No, I didn't though. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Jalen's friend, his dad is
a teacher,
at Center Hill. Okay. Jalen, but the friend didn't have the guts to go up to the table with it. He was nervous.
He didn't know what to do.
So Jalen said, "I'll do it." Went up, not only held the badge up and just said, "Hey, we're here, you know."
How many people can I get in?
Like, I got...
It wasn't even a lot of us.
I got like 10 people.
Can no, it just, was not 10. It was only 3.
Hold That's this up and you that cover your eyes and then we wave them
like
in.
It's like I brought a whole
The story, gets even better. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. I would like you to look at this picture that's on screen right now. These are the two ladies that Jalen ran straight into on duty. Coach Boyette, do you recognize the beautiful woman on the right-hand side of that table was who, Jalen?
That looks like a Lewis.
That's Miss Lewis. Of all the gifts God could have given us Tuesday night, Miss Lewis was on duty at that basketball game. Jalen walks up with a teacher badge. "How many can I get in?" And Miss Lewis looked at you and said, "Your daddy is not a teacher."
No, before I even got up there, the first thing she said was, "I know you."
Right.
And I was like,
what you don't realize is Jalen doesn't know Mrs. Lewis.
I don't even know what she looks like or anything. Like, I was just
he does
like,
now.
I'm like, okay, teacher at DeSoto Central knows me.
That might have been your first clue to turn around and walk out. Clue one, okay, I was just looking to see if there was a game here tonight.
I ended up paying for the game.
Oh, there is a basketball game going on here. Well, bounce, see ya.
Yeah.
How many can we get in with this?
It just freaked me out. Like, I didn't know what to say. Like when the teacher just tells you that she knows you. Like, what do you like?
She also said that Jalen turned 3 shades of white and had big wide eyes. Like, who was at the game with you? Tell us. Go ahead and. Let's call everybody. Listen to that, Coach. Doesn't want to call out the entourage.
They was already mad that I had took a picture, so I ain't even going.
Well, here's the picture because I took it. Here's a few of the people in the stands with Jalen, part of the entourage. Now, Jalen, you ended up at the game. Why? Why did you really want to go over to the D.C. Ripley game?
My girlfriend goes to D.C.
His girlfriend. So here's a picture of Jalen and his girlfriend after he did get in the game, because what ended up happening? You had to turn around and walk out.
And get some money.
And he went and got some money. Paid the money, Coach. See? There's redemption in it.
Well, I mean, I had a card, so that's the only reason I tried to get in with the card. Get it? Tried to get in with a card because I had a card.
Yeah, they don't take
it. So I was like, I just had to go pull the money off. So took the long way.
Ladies and gentlemen, the story had a happy ending. Jalen did get in the game. He paid the money just like everybody's supposed to pay. Got in the game, got to see that. Who won the basketball game, by the way?
Oh, Ripley won. Both of them.
Ripley won?
Yeah.
Are they a pretty good basketball team this year?
I wouldn't say good, but I mean, they were just better than DC, so.
Ladies and gentlemen, the entourage.
No.
Now, you said it wasn't 10 people, that it was actually only.
It wasn't even 10. I'm finna clear everything up. I don't even know how we got dragged into the game in the first place. This what had happened. He said, okay, DC plays Saponola. Okay, I'm like, okay.
Which was a lie.
Yeah,
it was a lie. I said, Saponola, they got a good cold. They got a couple cold people, you know, I know, you know.
Cold people. So,
he said, we can go to the game. They play Saponola. So that's how me and the other person, I ain't going to say his name, but you can see in the picture. 10 people, I don't know where you get that from.
Allie, tell them what has happened since. Mr. Orr came down here with a packet for Jalen, said new hire packet, full-time employees.
By tomorrow, you have new employee orientation Tuesday of next week, and you teach your orientation Friday of next week. Notice I said Friday. So since you're employed with us, we'll be in the playoffs, but you'll miss that game.
Oh my!
Look at this. So we're gonna clear it up right now.
I ain't had no business being there. I don't know how I got dragged in there. I was just there and I saw Ripley. I don't even know what Ripley was until I found out Tuesday. So
I found out today.
I don't know. I just found out what Ripley was. Is it in Tennessee or Mississippi? I really don't know.
Mississippi.
Well.
So when it comes to this, to coming into this game, sneaking into this game.
We didn't sneak, we actually paid.
Thank you.
We never tried to sneak.
Hold on.
Why would we go sneak in a game that we don't even know nobody
Thank you.
There was no point to trying to sneak.
How do you sneak in a game where the people gonna see you?
Exactly.